It's like a maroonish kind of fab. Okay, parking. The request is $83,726 for 2017.
The only changes that are here is I have to add in $1,000 each year for the lease for the Church Street parking lot, and I also changed the seasonal wages for the parking employees this year. So I put in a true figure for that for next year, which would be the a summer like this year where we didn't have any rain, so we worked every day pretty much. So this would be the figure if we worked every single shift of the summer.
And your revenue so far this year is roughly?
It's getting close to, it's over 500,000. We have three concerts left, but
right.
Getting close to,
but it's getting up towards significant this. Revenue
yeah, it's getting
coming
up towards
in from
six.
The parking lot. Okay, let's see. Who had the motion on parking admin?
Mike made the motion for her, for Parks and Recreation.
No, this is parking.
We didn't make our motion.
This is
we didn't do it yet.
Regular parking administration.
It hasn't been done yet.
So moved.
Okay, Mr. Pluff is moving the $83,726, seconded by Mr. Henderson. More questions, Mr. Pierce?
Yes, you've got the $41,376 under seasonal wages, an increase in the budget there, and you've gotten a default budget, and that's not the correct amount. It would be $37,000 again. Another default.
Right, the default budget, right.
Line is wrong.
That's not Diana's.
I understand. I'm
yeah.
just bringing it
but
to
you're right.
attention
mm-hmm.
while we're here.
Do you know what the right number is?
Yes, it should be $37,000 in the default.
No, I meant you were referring to the percentage increase was wrong, correct?
What?
Well, in the default, yes, it would be less. It should be zero in the default, but when it comes to the actual request for this year, the 41,376 would be 11.83, if that's what your question is.
Okay. But we'll check
so
the default budget
default
figures
budget.
When we get the final, because that's not Diana's problem.
Oh, okay.
She's not doing the default budget. Further questions? Pay attention, gentlemen. Further questions for the recreation director.
So, Diana, what if you went up on your prices or the what you're paying the kids at the parking lots? Where are you now with that? I just am asking because I know that I know the Village District, we're all trying to compete with down the street. I'm not going to name names, but my friend, he's paying like $12 an hour. And I know that at the Village District, we had to go up a little bit to be competitive. So
mm-hmm.
you went from, was it $8 to?
To 10.
To 10, okay.
Yep.
So.
And I have two assistants. I have the supervisor that gets a salary, and then I have two assistants that make right now $12 an hour
right.
because they've been there for 9 or 10 years
yeah.
also, but they're assistants
right.
to Victor. And if they should leave, though, I think the next person coming into that position will probably be paid a little bit less.
Yes.
Like maybe 11.
Very, very reasonable,
start.
Considering that they're handling so much cash
right.
and
yes.
so much responsibility. So, good job.
And they have a real bathroom at Church Street.
Yes,
wow.
they do.
Okay, ready for the vote on the parking admin budget proposed for 2017, $83,726.
Point of order.
Yes, sir.
The motion was to move this line item. Where are you moving it to?
What?
Yeah. Are you moving it to public hearing? Are you moving it to final review?
We're moving this to the final review.
Thank you.
And the public hearing won't come until after we're all done. Okay, in favor? Unanimous. All right.